And look what just got delivered. Look at this box. Good morning, internet. It is 10 past 12 in the afternoon. Good afternoon, internet. And welcome back to the channel. Now, this is my ride. Look at it. I'm just gonna pick up the No. As you remembered from the last video, I parked her safely locked inside at a friend's place. Because, yeah, it's funny because all over Asia, the Middle East, I never was worried about my stuff being stolen. But being back in Europe, theft is real. Both for motorcycles as for, as you can see, bicycles. You really have to lock them. A lot of people even put two locks on a bicycle because bicycles in the Netherlands are getting stolen all the time. It's really bad. So I'm just gonna cycle that way to my friend. It's about 10 minutes. So I'll show you a little bit of Utrecht by bicycle. So what are we gonna do today? Today I'm gonna ride with Dano to Os in the Netherlands, which is about an hour ride from Utrecht. And I'm gonna go to the office of Revit, same brand as the jacket that I am wearing now. This one I bought myself in Thailand, but for my next trip, they're gonna help me out and sort me out with some new gear. So I'm super excited. I'm really happy that they wanna support my trip like that because yeah, it's gonna be a huge trip, and I just want good new gear that will last me the trip. As many of you know, motorcycle gear is expensive, and I much rather spend my money on staying on the road for as long as possible. So I'm really happy that Revit is gonna help me out with some new gear. So let's pick up the No and then go to Os. So now you're here again, knocking at my door. A little too late for. So I just passed the central station and they renewed so many things. It was really weird. In the past year, so many new things. Everything changed basically. I hardly recognize the city anymore. But they also changed a lot of things here. I really like the blue whale. It's made of garbage, I think, plastic. I heard it's only a temporarily piece of art, which is a shame because I think it's so cool. Look at it. As you probably noticed, all the people walking around in very summer type clothing. It's actually really warm. It's the moment we have another heat wave. In the Netherlands, we really like to complain about the weather. Usually it's raining, and now it's been quite a bit a hot summer around here. So now we complain about the heat. No, but it's actually great weather. It's a little bit hot to walk around in motorcycle gear, but as soon as I start riding, it will be better. So almost there. Hello, Dano. Are you ready for a short ride? All right, Dano. Let's go.
See, I finally opened up my eyes, and I saw me coming back to life. That I'd be better without you inside. It's time to be someone I wanna recognize. The future starts right now. I made a reservation, but you know.
So I'm almost there. I believe the Revit office is somewhere around there. So let's see if I can find it. I found it. I'm a little bit early, so I was supposed to be here at 2, and I'm about 20 minutes early. But it's okay. I'm sure it's fine. Alright. Well, I did a lot of fitting. It was a bit of a hot day to do all the fitting. But I'm gonna get some really awesome stuff. It's too much to bring with me, and because I don't have panniers, they're gonna send it to me. So I can't show you yet, but it will come soon. That is Bob, and he is the representative of Moscow Moto. And Moscow Moto is helping me out with some brand new gear, with some bags. So he's bringing them now, so let's check it out. Hi!
Hi!
Look at this. Oh, when I see this, I cannot wait to go. In a later moment, I will show you more about the stuff that I have now. But anyway, I'll quickly show you a couple of things. So this is my tank bag. And it has a camelback inside. So down here at the bottom, here's my camelback, which you can fill up. And then I can just unclip this and on this side. And then I can drink the same way that I did when I had the camelback on my backpack. And I'm really happy with this. When I saw this system, I thought, oh, I really want that, because I really like the camelback and I really want to ride with the camelback. But having it on my back, I already had quite a bit of back pain, and then having 2 liters on your back is just really heavy for the whole day. And it has all sorts of pockets. See, so you can unzip this, and then it has one pocket over here, and then another one over here. So I can put my camera and all my necessary things that I want to have easy access to. So I'm really happy with it. And then I have this bag on the side, so you can open it here, and then on this side, and then on this side. So this is one bag. Well, so it's still empty, but okay, you get the idea. And then I have one small bag here at the front. Then this is my toolkit, but I'll show you that later when I put the tools in. Then on this side I have the same, so this is the same setup on both sides. And then here at the top I have one small bag here at the back as well, which also has a really cool system inside, but I will show you that another time. And then I have here, I have 2x a 22 liter bag. Look at the nose, doesn't she look proper badass? I think it looks awesome. So I'm really, really happy and excited. I just want to go and ride now. It really looks like, okay, we're ready to go, which we're not, but okay. Anyway, so yeah, Moscow Moto wanted to help me out with the new luggage system. I'm super happy with it. So this is the system is called the Rackless 80. So that is, that indicates that it doesn't have the rack. So see, for example, on this bike, you see, you have the whole frame and the rack and the bags, and this is rackless, so it doesn't have that. And it is 80 liters standard, and standard it comes with one 22 liter bag, but I opted for the option of having two, because I think one is gonna be a little bit too small, but with this it should fit all my stuff. So another time I will show you more on how the system works, and how I'm gonna pack everything. But now, as you can see, I stand here on this quite a busy road, so this may not be the best moment to explain you all the features. But yeah, I'm super happy. I just really feel like I just want to go now. But okay, there's a couple of other things that I need to do first, but at least it gives you a preview of the setup that I will be riding with for Patagonia Alaska trip. So yeah, I'm really looking forward. Really, really looking forward to it. I just want to go right now. And look what just got delivered. Look at this box. This is all my rubber stuff, so I'm just gonna unpack it right now. Show it to you, what I'm gonna wear for the next trip. Oh, let's see. This is my jacket. Let me see, from the front. Then one adventure pants. Then we got some socks. Very helpful because my boots, let me show you my boots, are pretty high. Ta-da, look how awesome my boots are, hey. And when I was at Revit, I tried them on in the warehouse and they're super comfortable. So they're actually also good, not just for riding, but also if I go for a small walk or something. They're also pretty good. So these are, I think, the Discovery boots, I think they're called. Yeah, the Discovery H20 riding boots. So for these boots, it's nice to have like the nice socks that are high. Oh my goodness, oh, it's so much stuff. I'm so happy. Oh, this is also really cool. So this is my back protector and also kidney belt. See, so this is my back protector. And then this is actually the same as has the same function as a kidney belt. So that's actually really good. On the last trip, I was already thinking, oh, this is not very healthy to ride without a kidney belt. I should have had one a long time ago, but okay, I didn't. So I'm really happy that I have one now. Ah, this is some underclothing. Under the pants for under the suit, some more socks. Ah, this is my mid layer. So if I'm riding in cold areas, I actually take the one layer out of the jacket. And instead of that one, I wear this one because this is much warmer and it's actually thinner. So it takes up less space underneath your jacket, but it is actually warmer. So it's a very nice layer to have in the when I'm riding in the cold areas. And then what else did they send me? Oh, and then gloves. Ah, yeah. So I'll be riding with three types of gloves. And this is underclothing, wind collar, and those are all socks. So I'll have three types of gloves. So the winter gloves, they didn't send yet. I think they have to wait for them to order them. But these are the summer gloves, if it's like really hot. And then these are the like normal gloves for like normal temperatures. And then they're also sending me some really like winter gloves, which I'll be wearing probably in Patagonia and Alaska and, I don't know, mountains in between. But these are really nice. Very nice. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm really, really happy with all this stuff. I'm gonna really unpack it. And yeah, in a later stage, I'll show you exactly what I have. And but for now, I'm just gonna unpack it. So it's another step done in the preparation process. I'm fully finished with all the riding gear. That's all set now, so that's really awesome. So yeah, I just want to go already. I don't want to wait anymore. Just doing all these preparations just really make me want to go. I mean, on the last trip, I didn't really have a preparation phase because it was just kind of spontaneous, and I thought, okay, let's ride a motorbike. And now I really have this preparation phase, and now I'm doing a lot more thinking about what is actually really good to have with me. And there's a little bit more thought in what I'm taking with me this time than on my last trip. And I mean, yeah, it doesn't mean that you need to have everything perfect. I mean, I think on my last trip, it shows that you can just do this kind of trip with very basic stuff as well. But yeah, if you do it for a very long time, and like now that I know I'm going to be on such a big trip, I think it's really worth spending some time and effort on getting proper good stuff to last me the whole trip. So yeah, I'm just gonna unpack all my new stuff now.